Hey, I'm gonna show you how to make guac the right way.
First, let me show you how to see if it's ripe. See this little guy right here? If it goes in easily like that, that means it's ripe. Some flaky salt. This is how we do avocado in South Texas.